this victory is significant because it is being held 4.5 years after the LDF government has come. So this verdict can be seen as a popular approval by the people of Kerala of the performance of the LDF government, its record, its development initiatives, its good work done in the time of the floods, at the time of the COVID, and also the work of the local self-governing institution.